Welcome to paradise and 2 years of dust.
Well, I'm not afraid of a little work. That's why we're here, right?
As a psychotherapist, I can tell you.
Are you coming in, bud?
The kids have issues.
Can you tell me again how Becky drowned?
Why does this matter?
What does that say?
I don't know. It looks like dream catchers.
Some beautiful, some strange.
Do I know you?
That was your mom. Did you know that the spirits wander through these woods? They visit you in your sleep, in your dreams.
Do all of these catch bad dreams?
Some do. Some catch evil spirits.
Mom?
So when you're falling asleep, just think good thoughts about your mom.
You let it out. You need to destroy it now!
Kids have bad dreams.
He is experiencing latent violent tendencies.
Go have your own kid!
No! Oh my God! And you've got us stuck here where his mother was killed. Are you fucking nuts?
No, he's not troubled.
Josh!
At first it kind of tickles when they're inside you, but then they start eating you.
That's enough. You give me that. Give me that.
Damn it! Put that down now!
I saw it.
Once upon a time, there's a boy named Josh.
I saw it last night in my sleep.
And he had a hatchet.
What? God damn it, Luke. If you don't call me back, I'm telling you, I'm just gonna...
It's not fair.
What's this? What's not fair?
She's dead. And you're...
You have to kill him, or he's gonna kill you. He's gonna kill me, and the evil is just gonna keep coming and coming and coming.